My name's Ken. I work for Microsoft Learning. I manage our community and evangelism team. So this is our third summit.
Hey, I'm Andrea Fuchs, and I'm the project manager of the event management organization here for the MCT Summit 2009.
I don't think I could be any more excited or happy right now than I possibly am. Of course, unless I could get about 15 hours of sleep.
Hi, I'm Penny Coventry. I've been in MCT for about 10 years, and I really concentrate on SharePoint.
I'm half Italian, half Swedish. I live in Belgium, and I'm married to a Peruvian.
Now, that's a complicated guy.
Okay, we are from Czech Republic.
Those 8 computers you can log in, so show me all the information in my life in this folder.
Here I'm doing a presentation on Hyper-V Friday.
Hello, my name is Thomas Lepik.
I'm David Alfassi, and I'm an exchange trainer mainly.
I am the senior community manager with TechNet Springboard.
Right.
We basically provide support for people with client OSs, so Vista, Windows 7, whether it's forums, tools, blogs, anything you're looking for to help you to pilot and manage and adopt operating systems.
Hey, I'm here with
Cherish,
who's basically organized everything at the MCT Summit now, 3 in a row.
3 in a row.
How's it been going?
Yeah, it's been a fantastic event.
So Amber is with Microsoft Learning, so tell us who you are.
I'm in the operations team. I'm actually responsible for worldwide operations for the MCT and the MCP program.
Well, my name is Augustus Winston.
So here's a veteran of the MCT Summit. This is Sameh, and he's from Egypt. Hi, Sameh. Are you enjoying the event?
Yeah.
I'm here with Matthew Roach from Microsoft, an ex-MVP gone to the dark side.
Hi, yeah, my name's Andrew Bethany. I'm from York. I'm a freelance training consultant.
Okay, it's Friday, it's nearly time to go. We want to know, David's here, right? We want to know where the summit is next year, right?
I got rid of him, all right? I sent him off to get something.
Are you sure he's not going to be a...
No, he's gone.
Right, because we don't want to get in trouble.
Okay? No, okay. Let's go. Let's get back in.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Turn off the
mic. Oh, that's dark. Oh, right.
Okay. He locked it.
Right, locked okay, it. That's not a problem. Well, we know his wife's name, right? Try his wife's name.
Okay.
It's not coming in.
No.
His kids like basketball. He was talking about The kids?
Yeah.
Try them.
Yeah. I know his oldest boy's name. Hold on, let me try.
Okay.
Hold on, no. Hold on, let me try the name with the cap. Uppercase?
The cat.
No. Hold on, I put, well, it's 2009.
He's got a fish. He's got a fish or something.
No?
No?
Oh, hold on. I know his birthday. Hold on, let me put... Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in... All right,
oh, man, who has the birthday as a password?
Okay.
All right. Look at that, man. Right there. There's a PowerPoint presentation.
Cool.
He's got it right there. Okay,
cool.
So I don't know if he's planning on presenting that, but it looks like all the top three places for the summit for next year.
Excellent.
Awesome. All right. Oh, he's got it in a power slide deck. Let me see. Okay, so the third slide.
This is cool stuff.
Third slide is Bahamas.
Yeah, like we're all going to go to the Bahamas, Chad.
Yeah, you know what it is. He just wants a free trip to the Bahamas.
Maybe he feels guilty. He's going to pay for us.
Number two, there it is. Amsterdam. What a surprise.
No, we're not going to Amsterdam, Chad. It's your hometown.
He just wants a free trip back home. That's all it is.
That's it.
All right, you ready for it? No
Come
more
on,
place.
Let's have it. Come on.
All right.
Yep.
The place for the summit for next year.
What? Oh, man!
Vista!
I wish I had Windows 7.
Don't you, Justin?
Oh, man. I think we're in trouble.
I'm just taking the last
This is a security. Let's get out of here.
After that was it.
Let's get it.